A lot of excitement, loads of fans here from Finland to support her. She's 22 years of age, goes in to this free program leading. Can she handle the pressure? The music, Evita, the skater, Kira Korpi. Was scheduled as triple toe loop, it worked in the warm-up. Oh, I don't believe it. Hands down on the looks. Lovely edges in the preparation into that triple loop. Well, she stayed on her feet, but pretty sure that was short of rotation. Good girl, triple loop, sequence of jumps. A shame, a beautiful concept, and as always Kira looks absolutely sensational out on the ice. And I tell you, Nikki, to come back after that fall on the loop, it was a real shock to her and it was a hard one. That'll hurt tomorrow. Kira, beautiful program. I can't believe that's going to win you a gold medal. Might not win you a medal at all. but a joy to watch.
And she looked so settled to me in the warm-up. The toe loop combination coming off, didn't come off at the start. I think you're right, Chris, looks like she's hurting. So the second
part
of that, and then the Lutz didn't happen. And that big fall on the loop. Triple flip. You questioned the rotation. I was wondering, was it two-footed on the landing? Just looked very close.
Two-footed isn't the end of the world. The main thing is rotation, and a lot of the jumps looked slightly under-rotated. That was okay. Just a little tentative with that right side. But a feel for the music, those transitions throughout the program. Here's a look at that loop. And that, you see, she lands on the toe. On the loop, you've got to really sit over that right foot. And I tell you, after a fall like that, to come back down the other end, it wasn't a great triple loop, but to make yourself go for it, take some courage. Pressure is an amazing thing. Now, what this does mean, of course, is the door is wide open for Sarah Meyer. She's 5 points behind, just about 5 points behind, but at the end of the day, that's one element. Oh, Kira. I feel for you. It's so close, but so far. Of course, Finland enjoyed success at the Europeans a couple of years ago with Laura Lepisto. Now, if Sarah Meyer can win, it'll be the first time since 1981 in Innsbruck, where Denise Bielman won. The last Swiss skater to win a European title. Judges taking their time here. So 115.37, Kostner's score on the free skate this afternoon. I can't imagine it's going to be that sort of mark. It's not too bad, 102.91. You can see well off of her season.